Hi YouTube, this is Michigan Snow Pony Renee, and you're looking at my mixers. This is my 30 year plus old General Electric American made little hand mixer that some of you have seen in my previous videos. It's still running, and as backup I have a little egg beater from the grocery store. It works okay, but I have to show you this. I was in an antique mall not too long ago and I saw this thing. And for $4, it definitely had to come home with me. This is a work of art. This is American folk art. Boy, you can tell we've lost our manufacturing base when you see something like this. I have no idea what the vintage is. 30s, 40s, 50s maybe? I don't know. But this baby was built to work. She's a workhorse. Stainless steel, substantial handle, a great backup to my electric mixer. Now, why am I showing you these things? Because my topic for this Thursday, February 13th, the day before Valentine's Day, on the Homestead Honey Hour is going to be the well-appointed prepper homestead. And I'm going to talk about all those things you need or things that are nice to have and things you don't need, from the barnyard to the kitchen to the garden and everything in between. So I hope you'll tune in this Thursday at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time or 8 p.m. Central Standard Time. To the Homestead Honey Hour on Prepper Broadcasting Network, and I'll put links in the more information box. And join me, because I'm looking for you to call in and tell me what you can't live without and what you've discovered is a real asset for your homesteads. And hope you'll join me.